place is even creepier at night. I vote we find some 24-hour diner, wait until daylight, and then stay at the diner.
I second that.
Hey, Shay, how you coming with the surf fishing?
Not even a nibble. Scooby, have you had any luck yet?
You bet.
Hot dogs? Where'd you catch them?
What?
Hey, that's our lunch basket. Now, why didn't I think of that?
What you're saying is the biggest cowards here, no offense, Scoob.
Keep it real.
Should walk right into this tower where this ghost is waiting to do this to us.
Why? Why, Fred? Why?
You could have gone and come back by now.
We hired these actors to stage a reenactment.
I think we're done here.
We're still getting paid?
Hi, did you see something funny in the window, Scoob?
Funny? No.
Me neither.
Must be our imagination.
Like, I once saw a show about a guy that saw gremlins on the outside of his plane.
What happened?
I turned off the TV.
Good idea.
But where's the ghost?
Let's concentrate on more important things, like this bag of taffy. Nothing up my sleeve. And faster than you can say, huh?
No.
Gee, thanks, Uncle Scoob.
Come on, Scoob. Like us little chickens have to stick together against that big, dangerous chicken. So what do you say? You want a buddy?
Yeah, a brave buddy.
I think I see another glow stick ahead. It's another breadcrumb. Come on, let's go.
Fine. Like, I don't need you. I'll be my own Scooby-Doo.
I'm scared, Shaggy.
Oh, I'm scared too, buddy. I can always count on my dog for support.
Your dog?
You know what I mean.
Do you?
I'm from the dollar-a-day rent-a-maid service, here to show you a sample of our work. We hear you're new in town, sir, and might need our services. Oh, dear, dust everywhere. Lucky we made it in time, sir. Now, just a little dust here and a little dust there. On second thought, we don't do windows.
Have any of you guys ever come across a real mystery?
Of course. The gang and I are actually out there in the field solving mysteries all the time.
Really?
Oh, well, don't let the destruction of those rare antiquities fool you. They're really a crack detective team. Maybe a poor choice of words.
Yeah, it really looks like you're in command of the situation.
It's okay. We've done our job. It's time we made the ultimate sacrifice.
Might have the solution. Try this churro I grabbed from the concession stand.
Hey, man.
Hi, Shaggy.
That's good.
Your pardon, they're doing the wash, dearie.
Yep.